The South Devon is a British breed of beef cattle. It is the largest of the British native breeds and is believed to have descended from the large red cattle of Normandy, which were imported during the Norman invasion of England. It is a rich medium red with copper tints, though it varies in shade and may appear slightly mottled. It is used for beef production. The breed is exceptionally adaptable to varying climatic conditions and is presently well established on 5 continents. Wherever they have been introduced, South Devon cattle have been well accepted and have exhibited strong performance for production and profitability. The bulls are massive, and they can be used for work for up to 12 years, meaning they're particularly strong and resistant. This breed is known for both meat and milk production. In fact, the female's high milk production and developed maternal instinct ensure a high percentage of survival for their youth.